Hi, my name is Satya. Today I'm going to talk about harmonic death. Here, I used LDR for finding the date. And I used the thermistor for finding if it's hot or cold. And I used humidity sensor for finding if it's raining or if it's sunny. This can be used in home or outdoor. This is a home automation circuit. I'm going to say how it's going to work. See, for the LDR, it's saying get up. When I keep it dark, it says sleep. This one is the thermistor. It is cold now. When I keep hot, it needs to stay hot. See? It's still hot. The heart has gone, it shows it is cold. Thank you.